Today is the 104th birth anniversary of our former Prime Minister, the Iron Lady of India, Srimati Indira Gandhi. When she was the Prime Minister, she has introduced Land Reforms Act and distributed lands to the landless people at free of cost. On her birth anniversary, today our Prime Minister Narendra Modi has announced the repeal of 3 anti-farmers bill introduced in last year. The crores and crores of the farmers of this nation, they started agitating against the implementation of that anti-farmers act by Narendra Modi BJP government in the last year, November 26th. More than 11 months and 25 days, lakhs and lakhs of the farmers, they all gathered in Delhi, they sat on a hunger strike. Almost more than 360 days struggled. They could not able to convince our Prime Minister about the ill effect of the 3 draconian laws. What lakhs and lakhs of the farmers of this country, after having lost around more than 200 lives of our fellow farmer brothers, what they could not able to achieve, today it has come to a point that the Prime Minister has given an assurance that he will repeal the act in the coming parliament session. It is all because the people of Himachal Pradesh, people of Karnataka, people of Rajasthan, a section of the people voted for the Congress party, and that effect today it has forced Narendra Modi to repeal the 3 draconian anti-farmers law.